Step 2, pick up a rock, hit something with a rock. Step 3, pick up a rock, bash something with a rock. You have now completed caveman education. Are you serious? Fuck. Okay, well, this is getting kind of annoying. It's probably the most interesting map designing I've ever seen. Very interesting. I don't like the modern setting now. Amnesia's oldie stuff. Holy fuck, dude. It's disgusting. It's like somebody lit his face on fire. Stairs. I'm going to get a circle on that. Yes, I am. Okay. What? The fuck? Sounded like our good friend Red. So is like the room tilted or is my neck fucked up? Fuck this room up. this? Have I done something to deserve this? This is the question I should answer. That's the thing I need to remember. So they give this guy a mix of trip drugs and say, hey, I'm gonna have you remember this shit. Do it. Crazy guy in there. A crowbar. So do I keep the crowbar? Oh, I broke it. Oh, I got a screwdriver instead. Come on. I have a feeling this guy cracked into Penumbra and said, hey, I'm gonna use this shit. What? Okay, give me something solid. I'm taking shit all over this. No. Ugh. About this. at you either way, bro. New offense. Serious? Two. She doesn't know this, but I know it's 4 digits. So just stared the shit down the beds at the end of the hallway and said, okay, it's good. Thank you. like this, to be honest. It's not really scary, it's just plain weird. Maybe that's the point, I guess. See something. Dude, that's like such a bad pitfall on this map. I can't see anything.
Patient progress report. As for the latest diagnosis, the patient has started to show signs of acknowledging for a second personality. I still couldn't understand what may have caused his dissociative identity disorder and when the cause in question occurred, if there is one. The interesting thing is, while in her normal personality, as I've decided to call this for now, she acts like a completely normal person with a strong mind. Today I want to test what might trigger this second sick personality with a little experiment. I asked her if she knew Dr. S. She told me that she even knows her room's password. I asked what it was, and she told me the last digit of the password is half of the second digit. Then she whispered that the second digit was equal to the number of wash basins in the restroom. I asked how she knew this much, and she told me that Sophia told her. I'm afraid this personality I was trying to examine was already triggered when I started to ask questions. Is this Sophia's act?
Last digit. The password is half the second digit. Number of wash basins in the restroom. So like what? Let's not do that. I don't have a flashlight, so how is this password shit for? Five, 2.5.